Our school is Santa Maria. If you want to be a great athlete, you need to be brave, persevering, resolute, and hardworking. It doesn't care if you are a girl or a boy. In spite of gender, we think sport might be something fair. When people are discriminated by their gender, sport becomes unfair. Sport is plenty of examples about discrimination.
On some kind of sports, like tennis or football, women earn less money than men. Men athletes have more coverage in the media. Male tennis players can't play the big courts, but women can. Other examples of discrimination could be found on cycling or cricket teams, because some important cycling races are only for men.
Or time ago, female cricket players have to pay their own equipment.
But how sport could be something really fair?
If we want to address the problem of gender equality in sport, maybe male and female athletes should earn the same salary. Male and female teams should get the same level of coverage in the media. And any other shouldn't say silly things to another one.
Maybe boys and girls can play in the same team. We should show more interest or support on less popular teams. And sport must be ranked by level, not by gender.
Don't discriminate by gender, because all of us
have the same quality.